7:44 fam, and I'm back. Ooh. Man, it's really early to be talking this loud and be this hype, but you know what time it is, and it's a vlog, and it's me, Evan. We are here. I missed y'all, as I always say, because I really do. I really miss be vlogging. Didn't vlog this past week because I just didn't go. She didn't take certain people to the meet, to Houston again, so. But we are here. It is like 7:00 something. And I need to eat. My stomach is bubbling and stumbling and grumbling. Then I thought somebody's walking behind me. I thought it was about to. Kansas? Never been to Kansas. So this is gonna be a whole new avenue of everything. And it's a little, it's set up different. This meet's set up different than the last meet vlog. Cause like I'm running 2 days. I'm running Friday and then I'm running Saturday. So it's like, that's a double whammy. Y'all thought the last one was a movie. Oh, don't I have intel for you. This one's finna be a documentary. I don't even know. I'm finna go in there and eat, and we heading all the way to Washburn. That stuff. Yep, catch y'all then. Stay for the whole vid if you like. If you don't, you can click off of it. You know, do what you like to do, you know. Your own person. I'm excited, let's go.
I'm not finished.
Evan Nichols from Cedar Hill.
Alright vlog, we are here.
Let's grub. I'm gonna catch y'all after.
Out from eating. You wanna be in it so bad.
Hey y'all.
Miss Beja.
I haven't been in not one vlog till now.
They'll see you later. Nah, I'm playing. You gotta get your suitcase, right?
Yeah. Where are you going?
I gotta walk with you.
You're lazy.
Thank you. Hey, it's day one. Get her suitcase and then we out. All right, let's go. Okay.
Am I your baby?
Vlog, we finally left after an hour of this one mingling with everybody because she's famous.
Oh, okay, first of all, that's not true.
But, yep, we'll finally catch y'all at the facility.
That's my pillow for the ride.
Everything's secured. I'm an Olympian.
I thought you were dazed. I can't lie.
Y'all know last time. Burrito with everything. It's very similar every time. The waiting game until the bus comes. 6 hour drive. My knee is not really liking that one. My right knee is not gonna like the sound of that 6 hour drive. We are running the 200, the 400, and the 4x4. Woo! I'm freaking training for the World War III, am I? It's gonna be fun though, because the 200's on Friday, and then the 400's on Saturday, and the 4x4's on Saturday. I can't put my pinky down. I look forward to the 200. I'm gonna try to make the same like executional jump as I did in the 400 at New Mexico. But we'll talk more track, you know, as the whole thing goes on. We're finna travel, because it's travel day! You thought I forgot I was gonna say that. And you already know, I'm gonna catch you when the funny things happen. That's just how Love Among Vlogs go. Love y'all. Oh, I'm excited. Let's go.
No, dude, you boy.
No, I know that you wouldn't.
Oh, dude. Golly.
Oh, thank you. That was a very nice gesture. People that assault us on the team, let's talk about it.
Hey, Miami tricks.
Sounded like a pure nerd when I said that.
I'm about to say, what the who to wear?
Hey, Coach Williams. Where's the rest of my crew at? You know, the crazy trio, Alika, Kendall, and them.
Here they are!
Hey, guys.
What's up, Phil? What's up, Malik? Yep. It's a cool guy right there. Glasses twin, too. Let's peep it. Are those your tools right there, Paul Walter?
Of course.
I like it.
Welcome to UNT Track.
Y'all on here for a visit, right?
Yeah.
Yes, it is. Oh, we got another one out there. That's,
what's up, guys?
What's up, guys?
That's her.
I don't know why I'm holding the door for real. I'm excited to see everybody. Yeah, there's another one on a visit. It's Sinai. My distance people are coming. I know all of them, too.
They didn't want to say hi.
We got some more people.
Some people y'all haven't seen on the last vlog too. Tamaya.
Hola, ¿cómo estás? You wanna get on my vlog too?
You got a vlog started? For real? Like a little mini one?
Yeah.
Okay. Yep. Let me get in that thing. What's up, vlog? Vlog vlogs. 90s, baby.
I try to rock the short. You're gonna pull it.
Criminal offense. Side
eyes. She's trying to be fake. You see that?
Because I've seen this movie multiple times.
Oh, she didn't really want to hug you.
She really didn't want to hug you, which is kind of like not cool.
I thought we were better than you.
I need some too, though.
Quoted a whole scene.
I did not quote the whole scene. I wasn't even finished talking yet. I'm sorry. They just stopped listening.
No, because you
are. I'm not quoting a scene. That was
thank you. What... Everybody waiting for that bus. Vlog, the bus is late. This is very unfortunate. Over under is the bus driver black. Is that the reason? Oh, what? Whoa, what? Why is he smiling about that joke?
Oh, the bus he
carried. No, you didn't hear what they
said. Oh, what'd they say?
I can't repeat it.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. No. They were saying something else apparently. That's why he was laughing. I'm gonna catch y'all on the bus.
A bus driver who gets show up on top.
Hey, yeah, it's real. I told you. What is he? He's black. He's black.
Wow, you remember the bus driver?
Wow.
You remember the bus driver?
Right.
I was late.
You left the Black History Month.
I got left behind at Texas Relays. I missed the bus at Texas Relays last year. It was bad.
That is extremely.
Had to drive with the trainers. It was bad. So I didn't remember.
Did you
ride
back with
us? I did. Amy. So yeah, rode back with the trainer. Yeah. Let's go ahead and get in there. While everybody taking their big bags, I'm going immediately. I'm there. Hold on. Let me cook. Oh, snap.
Don't cook. No cooking. No cooking.
Really, dude.
No, please.
Wait, Odyssey's taken? Oh, my gosh. Y'all are thugs. I stole all the seats. Oh, no, right here. Oh.
I'm a winner. Chicken,
hey,
Daisy,
yeah.
T again.
I'm secure. Where's JJ at? I got my seat. I got my spot for my boy JJ.
Hi, Jesus.
We're not riding with Samir this bus ride. It's my white lightning JJ.
We're riding with TT,
not Samir. Oh. Look at my my duffel bag over there. You gotta make sacrifices. You gotta make sacrifices. You know? This is chaotic. Is this how we're starting it off? My bag. My bag. Why are you opening my bag? Why are you? It's me. It's me. Coach Marshall, can you tell him that's my bag? That's my bag, Coach Stevens. Or not. Or don't tell him. You're right. That's right. You're right. That's tough.
Why is he going through it? Like, you don't get paid like that.
My bad.
I did not
look under the So, hey, there we go. Hey.
I'm in the very back. It's not the restroom anymore. It's called the necessary room. Because if it's absolutely necessary that you have to go back there, keep in mind what you put back there stays back there until we get back. We'll take a couple of short breaks down the road somewhere to help the necessary room.
We move in 5-10. It's a little windy vlog, my bad. But, wait a minute. Arby's. If anybody likes Arby's in here, I love you still, but bad eats. I'm gonna get some electrolytes and some gum too, so. Yep, use our per diem for that. Thank you. Such a nice person. Let's get what we need to get and get out. Evan getting tempted to buy other things that aren't what he said he was gonna buy. Vlog, what are we getting? Ooh, are the greens us? Eh. I got some white ones already. I kind of got some red ones. These are tough though, I ain't gonna lie. Maybe I should wait for another stop. I don't know. I never gotten saves from here. I might get one of these. I don't know. Yep, we're the duo now. Here we go.
That's actually not bad enough.
Tired, I've been asleep for ages. I'm trying to do some work, bro. Wherever you work here, bro. Yeah. I'll be honest, vlog. I might be a trader and get a Black Panther. Now this is talent. All right, let me stop looking at stuffed animals. Vlog, I'm not really finding anything to like eat and drink and stuff like that. It's bad. This have the accessories of heaven, though. I can't lie. A little souvenir, Batman souvenir, you know, from Oklahoma. A little drinks, gum. I'll catch y'all on the bus. Back up off this line. Oh, it's windy. I see you, Chipotle.
Somebody just chunked an almond. It was Macy. An almond.
Macy of all people. You thug. This means war. I got hit with another one. Oh, yes. It's over.
Hey, vlog. He's not
Excuse me, y'all can't hear, it's loud.
I'm gonna get leftovers.
What'd you get?
Chipotle.
Go ahead, head out.
He's fake. Who's supposed to get a Spider-Man with me? I know y'all saw it too, but he's gonna put it in here and you guys are gonna look at it. Dang, that's an L friend because he's supposed to buy it.
I had to get the Batman. Y'all saw what was better, the Batman or the Spider-Man?
What did you get?
I got a Batman, like, watch my bag. And it was like, it was flat, but
you
it was cool.
You already got a one.
I need multiple, man. I have
but,
a Spider-Man.
But I said, he's putting our friendship.
No, no.
Under a Batman. Can Batman
fly?
Whoa, whoa.
Can Batman shoot with
him? Whoa, whoa, whoa. It's respected. Oh, I know what I'm finna do.
My target right there, you see him. Oh, he's cooked, he's so cooked.
I didn't forget.
We're not friends.
We are friends. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna throw this at Jordan. Alright, that's all.
Why'd he make that face?
Wow.
The glasses, no,
it
no.
Went right back.
Y'all, we have security coming. We got docked in
camera. See y'all in the bus. Slouchy pants. Keep looking at shit.
Ooh.
The poles of death.
We really were.
No, why is your Tommy
on there? Oh. Holiday Inn. Hey. You ain't gonna say nothing? Oh, weird. Weird. Yep. Rhea says, hey guys, we made it to the hotel. We gotta immediately get in there, get our shoes, and go shake out. I'll see y'all inside.
Come on, man, that's too easy.
Damn it.
He said, what?
It's not looking good, sir.
The stiffness.
Oh.
Oh.
Woo!
Oh, no. Okay,
you cannot get in there.
Say what?
Does it say two people on your name thing?
I don't know. Yeah, it does. Why? Can't get in the club. All right, we're going. Let's go. Let's bounce.
Let's go. My crew on me. Why everybody get quiet? My crew on me. My crew on me. Here we go. Smoke cigarettes? What'd you say?
Bombastic side eye.
Side eye of death?
Hey, look who I got behind me, yo. This guy. Look at him. Whoa, 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 thank you.
Boom.
Thank you.
Day in the life of white lightning. The scrunch walk. 410, call it 744. Yeah. I'm good, I got it. Good looks. To the window! Y'all know the deal, I'll be there soon. I ain't gonna lie, this shakeout really isn't gonna be it. It's okay though, we gonna get through it. Have y'all seen my eyes all vlog? Y'all forgot what I looked like. Damn, the cough of death. I get sick before the 400, you know why. Oh, I'll be taking flicks there soon. Shakeout's coming soon. I need to use the restroom. I really need to take a number two too, but I can't. I don't have enough time. So while I'm running, if y'all see something, you know, streaky. That baby light. Oh my God. We out. What'd you say, Judge? I would have kept that to myself. I ain't gonna lie. Washburn. Ev has arrived. This has aura.
Oh yeah.
Let's go ahead and get this joint started. All right, vlog, we are done with the jog. Now, the usual, you know, finna shake out. No other teams are here, so, you know, damn, the aura's kinda off. It's okay though. I never did a shakeout like kinda like late at night. It's like 6 right now, so it's pretty cool. I like the vibes. And we're gonna talk later for show vlog. Thank y'all for staying as long as y'all have. Y'all bring joy to my heart, man. Who's that?
Electrolytes.
What's a rapper you call India? Any issue to affirm me? Yes, yes.
My body don't feel that bad. I thought my legs feel heavy on the bus, but they don't feel heavy right now. Ooh, I just got a wave up. Ooh. I know exactly who it was. Are you serious? Fart of stench. Oh my gosh. But nah, young man, body feel good. I like it. Let's keep it going. Woo, let's do drills. You're happy? See, he's not happy. That was a fake smile.
My boy's not happy. He's sick. He's still gonna do his thing tomorrow. We got Jay Wash right here. He's locked. He's stupidly locked. And I got Justin right here. He's obviously stupidly locked. Days is stupidly locked. I see a spot. It's work.
It's bad. I got a bladder baby right now. It's not good.
Y'all like the shakeout drip? That my hand drip.
Speedster. I took the glasses off. They made me feel like I want to pee some more. I can't. Vlog. I was not expecting to feel this good. Like, this is a great knee day for me. My right knee is painless. Can I just please get this come run? Run day. Meet. Damn, I don't even know. Do I even run track? I can't even say. Oh my God.
It's cut.
Meet day. I don't know where I got a run day from. Catch y'all over there at that track. All right, vlog. Time to run around the track for a little bit. Let's get to it. Because I am not running tomorrow. I'll tell y'all more why. We'll be at the hotel and stuff like that. Keep a good positive mindset. Oh yeah, slide in. Is that a fashion move? Sorry. First one done. Dang, that's hot. First one done. Gonna go, whoops, over there. And we finna do another one.
Tight rope.
There go Baze. There go my boy Jordan. But put your shirt down. We don't want to see your ass, man. What a seaside on. Like, it's my first YouTube tech. That's the camera I'll get right here. Yep. Right now we little bro. Imagine running full speed with a stick to go up there with a pole, sorry. Y'all are different. Shakeout is done, guys. Feeling good, feeling great. My knee feels like titanium, platinum. Did Jake just do a block start? Jake is a thrower, by the way. Okay. Y'all know, I'm really surprised that like the coaches, or like maybe the head coach, Coach Williams, my sprint coach, she's cool. Well, they're all cool. Obviously, they let me record. But, like, I wonder if it's like, you know, we're going to let him record. If he runs butt, we're going to cut him. They can't say nothing after the first meet, though. After the first 400 meet in Mexico, I did all the same thing I'm doing right now in my PR. Ran the best I've ever ran. Can't fire me now. And that's what I plan on doing this meet, too. I'm running out of a pretty booty lane. I thought I was going to get at least a good lane. Buns. Oh, it's bad. It's actually bad. We'll talk about it more later. Maybe go around. I see some people jumping and things of that nature. So we're going to go over here and try to see if we can support some people. And yeah. Word to your moms. Word to your moms and your dads. I will knock this down. Empty, by the way. I'm scared. Come on, man.
Wimby. Come on.
People are watching me. Well,
everybody's always watching. Here we go. Oh, I'm making a shot. That's a...
That's an air ball.
No, I gotta make this. This is my undertaking.
What?
I'm so buns. Track athletes don't like to cool down. This is my cool down.
Come on. Whoa. Come on, man. That's too easy.
That's our ball, man. That's our ball.
Cut it then.
We out the track.
Hey, y'all got the same one.
Don't repeat.
Y'all got the same feeling.
Oh my, I've been waiting all track season for this. Panda Express, the noodles of absolute purity. Here I come.
Coming, coming.
Y'all, I may or may have gotten two plates. Vlog, I don't think I can finish the last 10 meters of my race.
I'm gassed.
It's over.
I'm going all the way.
Hotel, here we come.
Made it to the hotel, waiting for our team meeting to start. Vlog, it is 11:19, doing business calculus homework. You want to be a student athlete, you don't want to be one. My homework was due today and I wasn't there. Enough of that, tomorrow is competition day, but not for me. It was supposed to be, but apparently coach didn't put me in the 200. Or she did, something went wrong, and I didn't get in. So, won't be running the 200, womp, womp, womp. But I'll still be running the 400 and the 4x4. Hopefully that wind, that air conditioning isn't making too much noise. If it is, just dislike the video. Finish this up best I can and go to sleep. So I need to go to sleep. And I will catch y'all in the morning. Good night, vlog. Love y'all. See you tomorrow. Oh, morning vlog. Let's go get breakfast. This is day one, and we got another day tomorrow. This is gonna be a movie. Lord have mercy. But stay with me, and hopefully you enjoy it. Let's go. Breakfast is done, and I need to do some more homework. Damn it! So we're gonna take the 345 bus and it is 9:02. Homework.
I wrote two words and I'm in bed. Ooh, if I do two words every 2 minutes until like 2:45, I'll get it done. That should work.
It's that time, you know? It's that time. I just took a meanest nap and the bus is here, so I have to go.
Well, we thought the bus left.
Are you supposed to wear green or?
No, green, yeah, green.
Oh.
All right, here we go.
People of that's a lot of people, I ain't gonna lie. And Janai's out there? Oh. Let go, Janai.
Come on, baby. Hell no, they're about to kick my baby out.
It's all good, Janai. We'll bounce back. We'll bounce back.
It's
all
right, baby.
Let go, T. Let's go, JT.
JT to my Uzi.
Everybody, I'm jumping.
How's that?
Good job, JT. Oh yeah, Tamayo.
Yeah, Tamayo. Evan finna slide.
Yep. She finna jump far.
Yeah.
Yep. There we go. Come on, T. Here we are. That time, it's that time.
Little something.
Better than last week, right?
Definitely. Not the best, but right, better. Enough for today.
Yep. I mess with it. My goat. Oh.
The motherfucker gas.
What y'all looking at?
You.
Ooh, one of our teammates are getting recruited by another school. Coach, Kendall's getting recruited by another team. How you feel about that?
She ain't going nowhere.
Ha ha ha!
you say so, Captain.
Are they better vloggers than me, guys? Y'all let me know. Are they better than me? Do I know? Nobody asked me that. No. At Texas Relay, she asked, she's like, are you Evan from TikTok? That's all she did. She didn't ask for a picture. Nope. The first person to ask me for a picture, you have my heart.
One of my boys right here. It's good.
We run them all. What hit you got?
I'm gonna be right before you.
Word? Okay. What lane?
I'm gonna lane 6.
That's good though.
I got lane 2. No, I went 48 lane 3. So you cool.
Okay, cool. Yeah, you right. I gotta run smart though. Oh, shit. Hey, best of luck. I'm gonna need the rest of you know. Hey, I'll see you later, gang. You gonna need to? Hey, what's up, bro? Oh, bro. I didn't even know, bro.
Hey, I'll be watching you. I watch your
YouTube channel, bro.
I'll be watching
you
this whole time.
I locked in. Tap in, fam.
Hey,
fuck
with us.
All right, let me use the restroom, fam. Oh, wow, I got stopped of death. Let's go, JJ. Oh, my God, I got the... Oh, shit. Why is that face? There's another teammate from my high school, Cedar Hill, that's here. So I'm going to say hi to her eventually.
They run into 600 yards.
I'm glad that's not me, that's me. I'll see y'all later.
200 coming up. How we feeling?
It is hot. I can see both my boys sweating.
The first 200 of the season, so.
Oh, the 200. This is your first one.
So you can be out of a rookie week, but.
He's been hurting all week. I'll tell the truth. That means the Achilles right here been biscuits. I tell y'all right now, we still gonna see what he's gonna do. You know? You know? He's a special talent. We're gonna see. We're here.
Boy, ball down the 2-2. Let's get it, man.
Y'all gonna see me tomorrow. Yeah. We're gonna go watch Slim jump.
Look what it is, my teammate, Miss Kayla.
Hey, we got the beats on. Where you gonna go sit by? Teammate? Gotcha.
Yep. So we gonna watch. We came to watch my teammate, right? Where she at? Slim, in the green, tall.
Jazz jumping?
Yep, she is.
Yeah, I know Jazz.
You know Jazz, Cedar Hill. Cedar Hill out here for real. Let's talk about it.
How long you gonna stay here?
So after the 2 minutes? We got a 2-hour drive.
Yeah, that's... Wait, it was 2 hours from
here? I just feel what you said. That's crazy. She stays in Kansas, but we're in Kansas now, but like...
She had to come. Here.
But we're gonna wish them the best of luck. Yeah. Let's get it.
Let's go, Slim.
Who said that wasn't a scratch?
Oh, why? Oh my goodness.
Let's go, Slim.
Let's go, Slim.
Come on, Jazz. Jumper
Let's go,
two.
Jazz.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Come on, Jazz.
White flag, white flag. Oh, give me the white one. Talk to us. Hey, what they doing? I slide on all of them. Yeah, I dust all of them, boys.
All right, guys. Don't take it too long.
You better jump, girl.
Oh. Talk to us.
That was tough. That was so tough.
Go, Tazzy.
Come on. A lot of clapping.
Oh my goodness. We got a bunch of dogs.
Justin, you're supposed to be out there, big bro.
your
name's up there. DJ out there.
They're going to put my time.
They're going to put your time. What are they going to put the time
1904.
As? 1904.
What do you got to do?
You say what?
You
ain't got to say hi to vlog. Say hi, vlog. All you got to do is say hi, vlog. That's a vlog.
Hold on. Here we go.
Okay.
We got to go. Oh, Lord. Lord have mercy.
Hi, vlog.
She wanted to be in it. I think she couldn't hear. She might be deaf.
We got brother man Jay Wash. Let's go, Jay Wash. We gotta get out. Come on. Oh, don't let him get you. There you go. Oh, he hit it again. Talk to me. Let's go. Oh, Sim has failed. Sim. There you go. Get away, sit there. Good. Whoa. That might have been something good. 21-7? Okay.
We'll take that.
We got my boy Samir. Hopefully he don't pull up or nothing like that. He can get a healthy run through.
Ooh, good. Push. Let's go. Go get him. Do it now, straight away. Come on, move now.
Let's go!
That boy run is smart. Let's go.
We got my boy JJ White Lightning in Heat 19, and then we done with the 200.
You want me YouTube, bro? Say what's up, man.
It's good, game.
What school you run for?
Kobe.
I like it. Hey, good luck, though, man. Bro said, yo. Want to be in the YouTube? I'm going to go record JJ over there. Hey, y'all.
Hey.
Oh, wait. Why am I getting recognized?
Oh, I would have got out. Let's talk about it.
Let's go, JJ. Let's go.
Let's get to the racing.
That's where I'll be tomorrow. Lane 2 for the 400. See how crazy that kind of look.
It's okay. I'm still going to do my shit. Get out. Stay out. Come on. Good. Come on.
Go get them all. Oh, yeah.
JJ. What's that time looking like? 21-4. That's good stuff.
We got a lot of people's races that aren't mine today. That's cool.
We got my ladies in the 200. Let's support them.
Let's go, Sanaa.
You gonna hold me for this long tomorrow?
Come on, Sanaa!
Let's go,
Sanaa!
Straight away.
Let's go!
Oh, yeah.
Finish.
Another one.
Oh.
I'm going there. I'm there.
I'm everywhere. Let's go, Kendall. First ever 200 indoor.
Okay, I'll do it. Let's go, Kendall!
Let's go.
Let's go.
Oh my God!
Better! Better! Grang!
I was saying, can I run the headband tomorrow?
You're not ready?
Yeah, let me wear the headband.
And I don't care! I might as well run my drawers tomorrow too! Like, why you got. No, this is fine.
Okay, but you're not running.
His drawers? What?
Your
drawers? I identify as him. Why would I let him?
Oh.
Yeah.
He keeps saying that. Boo!
Boo, tomato, celebrity. Thank you.
What's bro pondering? Let's go, ladies. 3 for 1. We got Deja, we got Alika, we got Janai. Let's get this work, ladies. Let's go. Hey, they gonna hold you forever. I'm gonna expect that tomorrow.
Good. Ooh. The reaction of death. Come on. Let's go. Mm-hmm. Keep moving. Oh, Janai had come.
Oh, she must fail. Let's go.
All the way through.
24-2. Ooh, that's the best of the season. 24-4. Okay, let's go, ladies. That's good stuff.
And that concludes the 200. It's time to get out of here.
Okay.
PR.
Talk to him.
It's time to go.
You
said what?
You're right. Come on, crippled man.
Golly.
Jesus, hurry it up.
One of these meets, I really need to get in
that thrower cage and really record, because they be wilding in that thing. You can hear them while I'm running on the track. All this, I'm ready to run. So we finna go back to the hotel. I'll catch y'all at the hotel. Let's go. Unless something funny happens. Finna go take a shower. We made it to the hotel, as you can see, vlog. Yo, this video is actually gonna be insane. The edits of death.
Oof. Yep. What's up, guys? I don't run until 4:15 though. Yeah, tomorrow's the last day for meat week. No, that doesn't make sense. The meat day. You know what I'm trying to say. If you're sticking this far along, thank you. The vid's only gonna get better. Like, it's a journey. It builds up to it. You know. Took my little magnesium. I'm gonna sleep like a baby. Let me stop yapping. See y'all tomorrow. Let's get it.
Just bump.
It is time, vlog. Let's go execute. I gotta be smart in lane two. I gotta be smart. I can't just go out there and try to burn a turn. It's just physics wise, it's just not really possible. You know, I got some little nerves building up. That's just what happens every time. Well, I'm gonna use those in the race. So let's go out here. Let's go run a good race. All right, vlog. We are at the track and we are about to get into chilling. Really, we gotta watch some other people's races. I'm gonna catch y'all when we start to support the other team and stuff like that, unless something funny happens.
First up, we got my boy Bill with the pole vault.
He's like a hip athlete. So like they do a bunch of events, like pole vault, the 60, the hurdles, the
distance. He be doing distance running too. That big dude right there, our teammate. That's crazy.
So we gonna support him for the pole vault. Excuse my.
Yep. 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 Get up there. Oh, easy. That's too easy. Let's go, Phil. Bang.
Y'all, Alika just asked me. She was like a random question. She was like, me and her walking to watch Phil jump. And she was like, I was looking and people were like looking at you. And like, she was like, this is not like random girls don't come up to you like at the meet. I was telling her, I was like, not really. Like, random girls really don't like come up to me and be like, hey, or even after I run or like before I run or after the meet. I was just telling her, like, whatever y'all think, I'm not a Rizzler. I'm not a, who's a Rizzler on our team? Nah, I'm not gonna put nobody out there, but that's not me. I just wanted to throw that in there.
Hurdles is coming up, I see you.
Let's go, Jordan. Let's go. He in the heat before me, so we gonna watch him.
I'm gonna walk over there, I'm trying to tell him.
Yep.
Fall right in front of him, just
boom. I'm gonna be already on the ground. Once I see that, you know, that 47, 48, oh, all right.
Whoa,
40
what?
47. Nah, at lane two, nah, 48, I'm here for it though.
43?
Oh, wait, world lead?
Maybe.
Let's go, Jordan. Don't miss sign. It's your world. It's your world, son.
Somebody died? Oh, I didn't see it. I didn't see what happened.
Look at our teammate. He's a good teammate.
Oh, wait. There you go. Them up.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Cut.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. Come on, we're here. So, there you go. Fighter. Let's go,
baby. Let's go, Shalem.
Let's go. There you go. All the way.
Good job, ladies. Good job.
That concludes the hurdles. Now it's time for the 60-meter dash.
Jay Watt's gonna run the 60. Let's see what he gonna do. He's in five.
Get angry. Get in there. He can lie, that's prelims though. 6682 prelim, that's calm.
It's JJ's time. Let's go, JJ.
They cheering for him. I have bad news. I got bad intel. White Lightning finna smoke that.
This is his Michael Jordan flu game, by the way. Let's go, let's go. Let's go, JJ. Good. Let's go. Let's go. Go get it. Ah.
Oh no, what happened, guys? What happened?
Wait, what? He won that?
Oh my, what? It wasn't them, it wasn't his teammate. It wasn't their teammate, by the way. That's the dude that went 20.7 yesterday, 20.9. Ah. Because each of my teammates just keep going in between. I just keep visualizing my race as I look at it
right now. Right now, I'm like on the first lap, on the back steps coming in for the second lap.
That's what I'm gonna get to the second lap here soon, though.
JT and Jazzy, let's tee me up. Oh, I was late. You see it? Let's go. Come on. Get up there.
Oh, good run. That's even. I think Jazzy got that. Okay, okay, ladies. Okay, okay.
CPR. Oh, wait, what's the time? This. Shit. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. That's good.
Well, good job, ladies. Good job. Jasmine having a little weekend. She PR'd in jumps and sprints. Okay.
We got Miss Deja. And she got a girl in her heat that runs like 23.7 in the 200. And for a girl, that's really good. But you know, Deja's a dog. Show me something. Wait, oh, I see somebody back there. Yeah, we got the... We got Sanaa right there. We got something special for ladies and gents. Let's see something.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Thanks for putting up. Good run, ladies. Good run by Sanaa too. T's out in lane 8. Good job. Let's go. Let's go. Good. Let's go. There you go, man. Here you go, ladies.
Okay, 8-7, that's a big jump. Ev is back in his spot.
60 meter finals. Man, it's gonna be a good race. We're gonna see. Let's watch.
Ooh. Come on!
Whoa!
Come on. What's that time looking like?
Jared got third.
Damn.
Be like that for real. The women been doing good in the sprints all weekend. Let's see how they finish it off here. My bad on not being able to get the times on the board, but the last heat for the men was 6:76.
For one.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Come on.
Jasmine having her weekend. Shit.
Ooh, I didn't even know Daisy got second. My fault, Daisy. My fault. All right, y'all. It's time for me to warm up. It's that time. Let's go get it.
Good job. Good job.
Oh, they look so sad, but they ran so good. It'd be like that with this track stuff.
Captain America.
Overall, we did pretty good. Me personally, I could have been better, but I feel like that's me every meet. But I'm just trying to get through this 4x4 in about 4 hours. So.
Whoa! 47 coming soon, guys.
I felt like shit. I was attacking it, but I just wasn't.
Alright, I'm gonna stop him right there. What I mean by when I say, you know, I feel like shit, I gave the same like effort and output.
I was in New Mexico last vlog, but I was in lane two, so I physically it's just not gonna pan out the same just based off physics, like I'm telling y'all. Not an excuse, it's just realistic facts. But that all aside, that dude right there that y'all looking at right now, he's gonna run a faster first lap in Lubbock next week because it's just non-negotiable. That's what I learned from this race. No matter what I can really do the second lap, my time is already in shambles if I don't put forth the speed for the first 200. Everyone's gonna be feeling the same the last lap. So next week, I'm there.
I was moving, and I didn't want to overextend myself with the energy. I don't know. I want to see the race, but hey, it is what it is. Gonna move on. Appreciate it.
This is so annoying. I'm gonna do my cool down, and we can talk later. I'm feeling better. I'm still a little irritated, but I'm feeling better. Like I said, we'll talk about it some more, but I gotta get in these compression boots and get my legs right, because I'm not sure if I'm running a 4x4, but I hope so. I'm supposed to be in lane two. So if I'm first leg, that's lane two again for me. You're gonna see how that works. If I'm first leg and we get lane two, I'm running a fast first 200, and either I'm gonna die or I'm gonna hold on, and we're gonna be good for the 4x4. We're gonna see. Stick around. There is no 4x4. I'm genuinely upset. Damn, I wanted to, not to redeem myself, but to redeem myself, you know? So the day's over. So we'll be watching the 4x4. You know, it'd be nice to watch a 4x4 if I ran, you know, like 48. Or got like a 49-0 or something like that, you know? But my head's up. Jalen, back to the drawing boards. And hopefully next time I don't get lane two. Just to simplify things for me. I'm good. Hope y'all are still doing good. We finna keep supporting, and we finna go get some laughs. I need it bad.
I wanted to watch y'all, but I just got done.
I'm late.
How'd y'all do?
I did real good.
You did like real good? Like you can put a smile on your face? Okay. No, I'm trying to hide it now. I'm trying to hide the smile now. She's trying to be hard. That's not her.
Put my stuff down that you can help me record.
Oh God, I'm bored too. I'm bored as
hell. She's not a post-game athlete. No, I'm playing.
Are you? You should be.
I'm not good enough.
BSing.
I'm not BSing. I'm on a YouTube. Y'all see me.
Yeah, he do be on YouTube.
You know? I just needed to get out faster the first lap, but thank you. Like, my business is tight. I'm just trying to get home for the street. So I ran a good second lap. Like, my second lap flipped.
Get the hell out the way.
Who farted, coach? Who farted? Oh, Jordan. Oh, you nasty.
Smelly.
It was you, Coach Marshall. You just came over here. No, I didn't told you if I farted.
I think I'm beginning.
I'm a silence.
Oh, here, keep going. There we go. You gotta keep going.
It be like that. People take pictures of everybody looking like. Don't be looking at us, take pictures, man.
Yo, we should have some flicks for that little week 400 I ran. I shouldn't say that. I just didn't. I should have got out harder the first lap. But track athletes know when you just like, it's not like you chickened out or you like didn't like answer the call. It's just like things just didn't go the way that you kind of envisioned before the meet. That's how I'm feeling. If you know how that feels, then you know. This is unfortunate. But at least it didn't say 50. When I crossed the line, I was like, this is going to say 50. So I had caught the dude that was in front of me, but I was like, this is going to say 50 point, and I'm just going to like want to jump off the roof.
Oh, that's 4x4.
Oh, maybe we can't watch a couple. I don't know though.
Oh, look over there. Miss Taylor.
Let's go say hi.
Oh yeah, bro. Hold on. Get up there. Oh. I was looking for my teammate. I was like, where everybody else go? They all down there.
Throw it up. Who they playing at? Ooh, they been playing Tekka Juice World. I was set up to run 47. What happened? Hey. Oh, she said hey to me. That's nice. I don't know who that was. Shout out her. Hey vlog, we got some real cool gentlemen with us, man. Hey. Hey, watch the video.
Keep working, man. Keep working.
Hey, I will, bro. You too, bro. Dead ass. Y'all keep working, though. Dead ass. I like that, man. That's just love. That's love. I thought they were trolling me.
Vlog, it's raining. We're about to head back home.
Oh, my God.
That's the intro, bro.
Y'all say bye.
No, that's light.
Y'all say bye.
Get up off me, boy.
He says bye, too.
What's up, guys?
Okay, I was being interrupted. Love you guys. Peace.